corazón solo quería foten. Es mejor, dueño el alma, duele el corazón de no saber que es el macho dolor. Dueño el alma, duele el corazón si no sé lo que quiere ese señor. Pero cuando a mí me digan que me debo de callar, haré todo lo contrario, ya verás.
At the same time, get on up off the bench when it's game time, and crush life like a grape when you make. If you ain't got no motivation, you can take mine, cause it's easy to see if you ain't blind, that there ain't no mountain high enough you can't climb. And if a purpose to your life is what you can't find, then go and help somebody else get on the grind. You gotta give a little, just to get a little, get off the sideline, get up in the middle, it'll change your world.
Yes, it'll change your world.
All the talk is over, now the game is underway and Barcelona have started it. Barcelona's lineup here, Gianluigi Donnarumma is the goalkeeper. Paul Pogba starts, a midfielder in good form. And finally, the out-and-out forward is Borja Mayoral. The Juventus lineup then. Daley Blind starts with Daniele Rugani at the back. And a partnership with these two strikers up front. Well, they needed a new goalkeeper, and here he is.
Yeah, it's obviously a position of big responsibility. And this lad, I think, he's capable of filling the role.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. And attacking now, Juventus.
He's got his shot off now.
Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow. I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Oh, they've got to work hard. Oh, too early, offside.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
The attacking now coming from Barcelona. Had to reach for it, slid into the tackle. Well, they're going to start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Dembele. Juventus have the ball. Leonardo Bonucci, they've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Headed down to a teammate. Makes a challenge here, Leonardo Bonucci. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Cross coming in now, and he goes for goal with his head. That's a terrific goal to put them in front. Barcelona have put the ball in the net.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. Oh, it's a brilliant header.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Daniele Rugani. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. They cope with it well defensively. Dembele. Got the tackle in. Into the attacking third. And he's leaving his markers in his wake. And it's going to be a goal kick. Good vision to be able to switch the play there. It's a good game, this, because Barcelona aren't having it all their own way, although they do lead
It's quite an even contest. Half-time approaching.
Shot's on here. The shot gets blocked. He's reached it and turned it aside.
Break maybe from Barcelona.
And here's the shot. Oh! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Well, their work has made this goal almost inevitable. They're in fine fettle today.
Well, they're creating chances for fun out there, and the opposition's really got to tighten up.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Made the challenge well. Players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Here's the half-time whistle. Right, we're ready to go for the start of the second half and Juventus to kick off. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Going for goal! He's made the save.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Stefano Sturaro. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Time for a substitution. It's Isco. Strong challenge. And attacking now, Juventus. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. The opposition can get at them. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. And the manager's going to make a change here. It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Shaw. Here's Isco. Good forward play from them. Possibilities for Barcelona. That's a proper old-fashioned clearance there from the defender. The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Crisp defending there. Traore. Ferran penalised here. For Barcelona, a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think you could have any complaints about that.
Attacking well here. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. They've coped with it well defensively. It's Isco. Juventus regain possession here. Traore. Good work by the goalkeeper. And there's the interception. It's Liverpool who've been in the transfer market and they had this target for some time and they've got their man.
Well, there were a few in for this boy and this team in pain around.
The shot's on! Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
And that's a throw for Juventus. There's good progress with this attack. And in he goes with the tackle.
Defender to it first.
Juventus will get the throw.
Crosses in.
The crossing is a skill and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack. And another throw.
10 minutes left of regular time.
Measured, composed, in control. Barcelona not really hurried out of their
relaxed and stylish stride here, and they're going to get the success that they thoroughly merit. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. They cope with it well defensively. It's Daley Blind. There's the ball in. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Good interception.
And shoots!
It's an important goal, isn't it? It's brought the match back into sharper relief, really. The contest is very much on again. The deficit is down to one. And there's still opportunities for them to make even further.
It was a slight on my honor, so he deserved it. But we're talking about the most brilliant mind this world has ever seen.
I've got demons running around in my head, and they feed on insecurities I have. Won't you lay your healing hands on my chest? Let your ritual clean. Soak the ropes with your holy water. Tie me down as you read out the words. Set me free. Set me free from my jealousy. Won't you exercise my mind? Won't you exercise my mind? I want to be free as I'll ever be. Exercise my mind, help me exercise my mind. I should be thinking about nothing else when I'm with you. Should be thinking about nothing else when I'm with you, ooh, with you, ooh, oh, oh, oh.
Your mind exists somewhere altogether different. It lives in a world where feelings simply cannot be defined by words.
Mind, help me exercise.